Good morning, though. Good morning. Yeah, so I just want to clarify something. So yesterday I put up a post on Instagram and on YouTube, both my Instagram platforms, basically saying, yeah, the trappers were all appalled and outraged by what my man done to the 11-year-old girl. And then a couple of hours later, they'll be sending a young buck OT to go and shop food for them. Now, let's get something clear. I am not comparing the two. They're two separate things, two very separate things. What my man done is disgusting, right? It's crazy, yeah? We don't even know what to call that. We're not comparing the two. But the point I was making was this, is that we are outraged by that, right? We're outraged, and as we should be, right? But in the same instance, is that we'll then, knowing how outraged we are by someone taking advantage of a vulnerable person, we are then like saying, yeah, but sentiment OT is cool, man. It's not that bad. It's not the same. Yes, it's not the same. It's not the same. Me banging someone in their face, yeah, once, and me banging them 10 times, it's not the same thing. It's two separate things, but I still bang them in the face. I know it sounds a bit wild how I put it together, but is that we need to show the same empathy to the young brothers as well that are on road, that are being manipulated, that are being, taken advantage of, that are being taken to, oh, people say, oh, it's a choice. Some of them, it's not a choice. Some of them are getting batted up. Some of them are made to do that. You guys think it's a choice. It's not a choice at all. However, again, it's not comparable to what happened to that girl. What happened to that girl is disgusting and vile. Yeah, that's another level. But at the same time, we can't take away the fact that there are a lot of young people out there also being manipulated, also being taken advantage of in a different way. In a different way, a totally different way, which is not comparable, but it still happened. That's the whole point I was making. I was like, okay, cool. So I'm just trying to concentrate here. Yeah, so basically what I'm trying to say is that it is not the same thing. 100% is not the same thing. It's two separate things. However, what is the common denominator? Is that the right? Denominator, I think that's the right word. What's the common factor, I should say, yeah? Is that both instances, yeah, young people, yeah, are taken advantage of, yeah? One is sickening and bad. The other is bad, yeah? Because what happens then, some of these young kids, so I'm going to put a video of why I say this, yeah? I'll put a video of one young brother, what's happening to him when he's gone to OT, when he's gone to the bando, yeah? And this is the point I'm trying to make, is that there are a lot of young people out there who are going through so many different things. Sexual assault is bad, 100%. It's the worst. But also, some of the manipulation that goes on to some of these young kids are also just as bad. So, like, it's kind of with irony that sometimes, like, a trap, like, yeah, man, fuck him up, he done that. And then, yo, young G, go and do that, go and pick up that food for me. That's the point I was making. I'm not saying they're not comparable. I'm just saying that let's also look at some of these young people who are being taken advantage of, who are sent into the country spot. So, this is the reason why I thought, right, let me clarify it in case anyone was mistaken for me saying, oh yeah, they're the same thing, they're just bad as each other. No, they're not as bad as each other, but they're both bad, yeah? One's worse, one's bad, yeah? And the other, at the same time, is that we have to see what's happened to these Jews out there, how they're getting violated, how they're getting, bullied. People saying it's a choice for them. No, it's not a choice for some of them, you know? Some of them is not a choice. So my phone is on the, what you call it, it keeps shaking. So apologies if you see me bouncing up and down. But anyway, hope everyone has a good day, a good morning, and yeah, peace.
Are you sure you didn't snitch, bro? I will lick out your face right now, bro. Are you sure you didn't snitch, bro? Say, wallahi, bro.
Wallahi, I'm doing for a man to take your eye, bro. Wallahi, take
your eye. Are you listening? You know what's so funny? You know what's so funny? Yeah. Say yes, say what? Say it, fam, say what? I don't believe you.
But I Amanda.
I don't believe you, bro. Because now there's Jake's parked outside of this band, though.
No, there's not.